I can explain. I tried making a 3-minute microwave cupcake, but not a cupcake, like a muffin, but like a cake in a cup. And yeah, as it turns out, the flour was self-raising, and that's kind of what happened. So I'm gonna dig into that now.